Hello everyone and welcome back to another figure review. Today I'm gonna do R3S6 or Goldie from the Clone Wars line. I really like this figure. Picked him and the Space Trooper up today, or the Clone Trooper in Space Gear, sorry. First, he's got a swivel neck, swivel shoulders and hinged ankles, and a droid periscope. Take that one out. It says it's got a pretty tight fit, this periscope. And the opening doors at the front. Both tools. And I don't need to say that you can put the Asajj Ventress and the Dooku hologram in there, because you already know that from previous reviews. And then we've got my favorite feature, the opening back hatch. And if you pull when you pull the string out, his head rotates clockwise, and to get it in you return it or spin it counterclockwise. But I don't think, you know, when you've opened the hatch then you can just turn the head to get it in. Or get it out, sorry. No, you have to pull it out. And he's also got a removable third leg. And it's wheel on the bottom. And I'll reach you from the back of the box that he comes in. This astromech droid is the replacement for R2-D2, who is lost during a space battle. Anakin considers this new droid, whom he nicknames Goldie, because of its metallic coloring, to be unreliable and mistake-prone. What Anakin doesn't know at first is that the droid is also a spy. And I was really surprised to find this guy. First I thought, oh, I might get him from eBay, or the Swedish eBay, but then I found him here, so... I also picked up the Clone Trooper in Space Gear, which I will review next. So until that, thanks for watching and bye.